Between the Penn State Nittany Lions and the Michigan State Spartans. Hey folks, this is Brad Nessler, and I'm joined today by the coach, Lee Corso, and the former quarterback, Kirk Herbstreit. The land-grant trophy is up for grabs when these two teams go to battle in this relatively young rivalry.
Michigan State is lucky to have a lot of options on offense, but none more important than a young man playing running back. He has the ability to be a game-changer at any moment. It's hard to keep him bottled up for long. This guy has a good game today. His team will more than likely be successful.
Send it down now to the coin toss. We can just about get this thing going. Michigan State will be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. There goes the opening kick. Number 21 takes it to 12. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out onto the field for the first time. They'll set up shot at the 32. First and 10. The Nittany Lions go with the I formation. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Let's it go on the run. And here's a juke. He dances around, but they're still able to bring him down. And a pretty smart call right there.
You're absolutely right. The reason why this play worked is that the play action throws the defense just enough to allow the receiver to get open.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50. Number 33 is a deep back as they line up in the eye. He's looking to pass. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
I thought the athletic move by that kid. Unbelievable for his size.
Boy, is he an amazing athlete? You know what happened there? The offensive line was so focused on picking up the blitz, they forgot about blocking the defensive lineman.
I think they sent 8 guys on that blitz. So as a quarterback, if you don't get the ball away quickly, then you are in real trouble.
The offense comes to the line here with 14 yards to go after that sack. Here's the option. Gets out to around the 48. And they were lucky that one didn't go for more.
No question, and they were not ready for that option play. They had guys running everywhere except to the ball.
Lee, you're right. They looked like they've never defended the option before. The tailback had a ton of running room there.
First down, 10 yards to go. Number 14 lines up in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. Steps up. Complete. Sheds that one. Knocked out of bounds. And the 26. Good yardage that time on the pass.
The thing that makes this play work is the quarterback. He throws this thing right in there. What an arm this quarterback's got.
From the 26-yard line. First down. Going with the shotgun here. There's a play fake. Stepping up. This one's going deep to the end zone. And he's got a touchdown. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him 6.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
That was a really nice throw by the quarterback. He found the receiver in between the coverage on the post route, and he had no problem finding the end zone.
So the kicker lines up for the PAT. Penn State with a 6-point lead. And he converts the extra point. And now we'll take a look at the Pontiac Drive summary. They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off. Number 4 from the 3. See how this offense does now as they come out onto the field for the first time today, losing by a touchdown.
And keep your eye out for some trick plays. This coach said he had some stuff up his sleeve, and I expect him to pull some shenanigans early on.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 21. The Spartans come out with a single back formation. Back to pass. He steps up, and it's incomplete. Number 10 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it second down. It's second and 10. Ball on their own 21. Number 23 lines up in a deep back. I formation. Surveys the field. But, and he's hit immediately. The pass results in a first down.
I'll tell you, great call by the coaches on first down. It stretches the defense when they're expecting the run, and then they end up with another first down.
Ace backfield. Drops back to pass. Throws on the run. Number 11 intercepts it. There's a missed tackle. It's the safety who's in the right place at the right time.
To know where the safety is when he makes this kind of throw. Right here, he just tried to force something that wasn't there.
It's first and 10, ball on the 41-yard line. Penn State comes out of the shotgun. Setting up the play action, looking.